some simple duties for every countryman. Now the whole world is affected with COVID-19. It has ruined our social and economic activities. We have not get too scared of it, but to take care of ourselves, we should maintain cleanliness and social distancing. We should wash our hands frequently with soap and water. We should take a bath daily with soap and water. We should eat a healthy diet. We should use sanitizers, masks and gloves. We should eat healthy foods. We should do exercises and yoga. Another important thing is cleanliness. Charity begins at home. So is cleanliness. Remember, cleanliness is next to godliness. Keep your houses, schools, offices, surroundings and colonies clean. Ensure sweep.